feels ridiculously awesome. This is awesome.
Now, what was your game plan going into this?
Beat his ass. That was the idea.
No tactic, just going in?
No, I had some tactic. I was waiting for him to shoot. He's a wrestler. I was waiting for him to go to his ground game. Just worked all my stand-up, figured I'd tee off on him, and figured he didn't want to wrestle anymore, and that worked.
How's it feel fighting in front of this crowd out here?
I love it. Love the military. I'm grateful for what they do for us, and glad for all the support. Had a blast.
Anybody you want to thank real quick?
I would like to thank my master, Tony, and my physical trainer, Kevin, all the guys I train with back at home at Full Circle Martial Arts, and I'd like to thank God.
Welcome to see you again.
We can see me in Winston-Salem, April 23rd.